To set up your barcode reader, connect it to the USB port, then choose Tools menu, Register Barcode Scanner. Scan any barcode when prompted. Note that some scanners cannot read displays, or a 2D barcode is required, i.e. a QR code. Once configured, you can locate jobs according to the barcode system that you use. If you have a list of job file names in barcode form, then scanning a barcode will select the job. To automatically rip jobs when scanned, choose Queue Menu, Properties, Layout Manager, Rip Now, Print Later on Barcode. These options vary according to the printer model. If you need a specific automation configuration, then contact CatLink customer support. Without a barcode reader, click Find Job and search for the job file name. After selecting a job, scan a barcode command to output the job. For example, scan a barcode of the word print to begin printing. If supported by your machine, scan the word cut to begin cutting, or the word print cut to begin printing and cutting. To change these defaults, enter your preferred terms in these fields.